Night City, I'm Eric Iqbal, and this is WNS News. We begin today's broadcast with a piece of news. Anime Brain Dances, a concept series featuring the year's hottest actors.
From a tube, rusty water from the tap, another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind when you begin your journey to the final frontier. Send the word space to 7299 for a chance to win a one-week getaway for two. The Chris 10 casinos, 5 pools, top end brain dance equipment, and the best chefs in the universe. If you're looking for a taste of paradise, don't wait a microsecond longer. Send space to 7299 right now. The Crystal Palace. Feel alive in the dead of space. I'm talking to you. Are you getting what you want out of life? Let me guess. Food from a tube, rusty water from the tap, another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind when you begin your journey to the final frontier. Send the word space to 7299 for a chance to win a one-week getaway for two at the Quick 10 casinos, 5 pools, top-end brain dance equipment, and the best chef in the universe. If you're looking for a taste of paradise, don't wait a microsecond longer. Send space to 7299 right now. The Crystal Palace. Feel alive in the dead of space.
Thank you. Mikey.
Hey, you two.
Yeah, boss?
You're boring me to death. We are sorry, boss.
Yo, what was I saying about Fat Yuto?
You asked him. If he was trying to double cross us.
Right. So I say it to my fucking face. Bad fuck, you know what he does? He bats us out.
Sounds like Fat Yuto's a fat pussy too. Then what?
Turns out Yuto is just a middleman. Boss been trying to sell his virtues to Maelstrom.
What? But we've got our own tuners.
Yeah, except Maelstrom's working with this guy, Gottfried or something. Word is, his shit is insane. Boss obviously wanted to see what he could get for him. So I knocked out Fat Yuto's teeth with nothing.
Gonna have to find another nickname for him.
Goya stole my teeth in the door, and I glowed in a day.
Hibernation implants, the miners were able to survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and following a brief rest for technical evaluation, the miners were able to immediately return to work.
You there!
Moving from below the Earth to above it, Militech has announced plans to establish a new colony on the Red Planet. The proposed base will be subdivided into areas: industrial, scientific, and residential. 10 residential modules are already available for purchase at a starting rate of 100 million euro dollars. A hefty price, yes. Can you truly put a price on your future? In New Mexico and Oklahoma, a new bout of unrest has erupted in the wake of suicide blasts at NUS bases. President Myers has openly blamed the Republic of Texas for the attacks. In a swift reprisal, NUS forces carried out a series of bombings on Texan airports in Wellington and El Paso. Although both sides have expressed a desire to avoid further escalation of the conflict, bookies have put the odds of a full-blown border war at 3-1. That concludes today's World News segment. Please join us again next time.
Jotaro received. The Mox will gladly take him off my hands. Give him a taste of his own meds. Thanks, Geekshut.
Don't look.